Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Space Engineers. But today, we're going to be taking a look at a laser grinder and welder, all in one wood pack. Well, I really wouldn't call that a pack. Would you? Eh. Anyway, adds two new laser tools that are a lot more handy than they may appear. Now, with these, you know, it's obvious, they shoot a beam out, through lasers, and it's ranged. So, you know, like, there are some mods that exist where it gives you greater range on your welders and grinders, but these ones do it in a special way. So first, let's go first person. And it's made by Cheetah and Nuke Guard. Oh yeah! Down you go. Not going down. Okay, this ain't working as planned. Eh, that'll do. So, when you access the laser grinder, you can come down here and you can select its beam length, which goes up to a total of 30 blocks, which is quite handy. As for speed multiplier, it goes all the way up to 4 blocks. However, increasing both of these will increase its power consumption, so you need to be careful about that. As you see on the right, it's not moving. And again, I think that's what it needs when it's at maximum capacity. And also with the grinder, it has grind closest first, so the one that's closest to you will be the first one grinded. It only works one at a time, I think. So, meh. As for the welder, it can weld the furthest away, one away from you first. Thus making it, yeah, pretty good. Especially when you're burning blueprints. And as you tell, it's available for both small and large ships. And with their 4x speed, you won't need to add more grinders and welders to speed things up. Which is quite handy. Unless you're making something that grinds down ships completely. You'll need to have plenty. Yeah, that's about it. Again, what about component cost? How about we take a look at that? Now, for the larger version. Uses about 20 steel plates, 5 construction components, no, 30 construction components, 20 small steel tubes, and a few other things. The main difference between the grinder and the welder is bulletproof glass, motors, computers. That's about it. Nothing else changes. And also, the cool thing is, they have different colored beams. I don't really want to turn them on. Whee! But I do have a ship with them where I can go turn them on. I just have to go outside first. Yeah, an oxygen hauling ship with welders and grinders. But I'm only doing this for testing purposes. So I'll see you outside. And here we are, right outside. So if we go turn on the this one. What's it doing? Beam! Oh, there's no beam. Beam! There's still no beam. Whee! Look at spin! And this is happening on the other side. Ah. Now, the modder did mention something, and when you place these things, a big message will appear on screen. Is that due to a bug in the game, they may not work if you do the whole mouse clicking way to use them. So, the best thing to do is to have them toggle on and off. This is until the problem's fixed. Pretty sure they'll fix it at some point. Whee, look at it go. I think you can't really see anything because there's no range to them. How about we increase their range? Oh, gonna do it like that. Whee! All the way to 30 blocks! We're just gonna have 30 small blocks. Then again, I only ever took a look at the small ones. So, Oh, it's using too much power. Let's fix that. With a good old handy generator from the Azimuth mod pack. Here you go. Red and blue lasers. Red for grinding, blue for building. I'm pretty sure this would actually hurt you if you was in survival mode. Hey. Give me laser. Now, how about we actually get a ship out to do a proper test? And here we go. That's the welder, that's the grinder. No worky. Nee. Oh well. Anyway, let's go up to this and beam! That's what you can get. It seems to be 30 small ship blocks. You see, you're just grinding the whole thing down. From a distance! What if you put this in a small drone? Whee, look at it go! Yeah, we're having a little turning problem. Yeah, it's something that I've had problems with for quite a long time now. I don't know what is going on. But my gyroscopes don't always work properly, unless my thrusters activate. Not sure why, but it shouldn't be too much of a problem. I think I'm just going to go along and cut off the front of this entire ship. That'd be funny. Whee! Oh my. I'll be right back, so there's a cut off the front. Now, this would have been a lot faster if I actually, you know, turned up the power. Which I have done now. Just handy. Damn sun. Whee! Whee! No gun! Get rid of everything fast. Staying in the front would be disconnected from the rest of the ship. I think I just undid the antenna. Well, let's see if we've divided. Yep, the entire thing is now split in two. So... oh my. Let's delete this segment. It's gone. Just gonna run a place, have a red bit. Now, I'm gonna be putting on a projector, getting in the right position, and then we'll be right back. And we have returned with it placed on. So, how about we go about fixing it up? Say what now? I used a lot more power than I thought I would. Well, only one thing to do for that. Another reactor. Is a bit more evenly balanced now. Bunk. Bunk. That should be enough power now. And active. Yay! Oh, come on. So annoying. See? Right up. And my thrusters aren't pushing me at all. Damn it, only the forwards and backwards will actually change this incredibly slowness. It's annoying. Wait, where? Is this meant to be welding? Wait, can this thing not place new things? No! Oh. This kind of sucks. How strange. What do you mean, rather strange, it's not placing anything? Hmm. Maybe if I grab myself a bunch of steel plates? Maybe? I don't know. Spider's literally doing nothing! Ah, there's something on top, but... what do you think now? Strange indeed. I guess it can't place new blocks from blueprints? Right. And it's done. Oh, wait, that's because I'm in creative mode. That is actually quite bizarre. Oh well. At least they'll quickly weld up things once they're actually placed. So maybe you have some other device that gets all the stuff placed down? That is just not working properly. Why are they not working? Don't think grinding's down here, fucker. Why does this work? It's got all the power it needs. That's a lot of megawatts. 76. Well, I don't know, not sure why it isn't working, but oh well. There's something weird going on here. Yeah, this laser's not even touching anymore. Anyway, let's get on and see the length of the lordship versions. Because we didn't take a look at that, we only look at the small ship ones. Whee! Crash. So, this one. Only 8 blocks. And this one's probably going to be the exact same. Come on. 8 blocks. And 4 times. Now, the only thing I find unfortunate with this is that you can't change this in the hotbar. No, like the hotbar down that you got at the bottom when you're inside a ship. You can't change the lengths and multipliers there. Which is quite unfortunate, but there's limitations. Well, since this has just been weird and not welding it up, I think we'll end this one here. And the link for this mod will be in the description below. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.